Wherever you are, praying the Holy Ghost, let your voice be heard. Let your voice be heard. Lord, do not pass us by today. Do not pass me by today. Do not pass us by today. Do not pass us by today.